turbine running outside the house today. Testing on one of the bottom kites. I reckon with that motor. Anyway, we'll try a bit of tension. Now, as the gearing is, okay, it's running about 765. I've put a smaller gearing ratio on there. Up to 274, 269. One of those kites, like I said, is a wee bit, on the bottom one is a wee bit off. It's running all right though. It's not asking too much of it. It's not stalling too much. I'm a wee bit concerned this is tilting quite as much as it is. Might have a look at the rod on there. Crikey, there's a gust. Okay, 333. Now I've not got a control very well over the torsion. I've just got one approximate level just now, so. Sorry, over the torque. Yeah, we're running quite nicely. Like 460 something a second ago. Crikey. She's going like the clappers today. You know, a whole heap of power. Okay, that's the end result of today's test. One of the kites on the second ring. All I've got for holding it on at the moment was a tab on the back and a tab on the front. This front one is just ripped, shredded. I guess maybe it was loading and unloading, but all of a sudden burst and had to get the kite down. But yeah, I don't think there's any other damage. It all looks pretty good otherwise. Cool, time to pack away though. That was ace. It was running about 400 watts when it burst. Really winging around as well, really fast round.